Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You know what? Long time, we ain't done a bit of KO. I think it's whip I need to do. Don't worry, you man. I'm onto it. Don't worry. Remember, man got the invite to the listening party that was sick with the headphones, taking it in. So, man's there. I'm there. I'm following up that journey. Trust me, man was invited to that journey. So, man's definitely following up. But big up KO though, man. Nice to see him back. Doing his stuff, that Drillium Shakespeare. Wow, what a title. Makes so much sense. Have to big man up for that. And I'm gonna deep that, hopefully, maybe on a little reaction thing. Boy, cause you know, me and the man, them, we all like KO stuff, man. Definitely, definitely been rating his stuff since I've tapped in anyway. I've been rating it anyway. And a couple of the other man them. But let's go straight into this, people. You know where it's coming. This is KO I Was. Just dropped recently, couple hours back. Mixtape Madness, people, 25K. You know where it's coming, man. Right after the Addy, man. You know where it's coming. Right down there, man. Concentration right now. My concentration is... Come on. Production's rocking, man, already. Whoa. Huh?
I was 15, so the ball for my drum got caught by mum. I was 16, gang got a first gun. Just put it down, see Jake's got spun. 17 used to trap 10 toes till my feet go numb. Run a clean run, same age with my first crop got bud. Indian put the chap down, just robbed. 18 applied pressure.
Come on. Take that back. Take that back. Alright, take that back. Right back to the TOP. Need I say any more? Man needs to take this in properly. KO, let's go. Your DJ has owned. You don't get many re-ups round here. Trust me. Deep Speaks don't re-up tunes. And I take it right back to the start. F of course. Come on, man. The years are active. The years are active. Watch how active these first couple years are.
I was 15, so the ball for my drum got caught by mum. I was 16, gang got a first gun. Just put it down, see Jake's got spun. Yeah. 17 used to trap 10 toes till my feet go numb. Run a clean run, same age, look, my first crop got bud. In the end, put the trap down, just robbed.
Yeah.
18 applied pressure on ops. Them man snitched, weren't making it stop. It could have been a Seattle Ford, they know here was been popping them doors.
Yeah.
Got nicked, I'm in court for a jokes. Now it's Pro V and a tag on my foot. Bro said drop tracks, can you good? Rapper on rise, still put on my hood.
Okay.
I spent 19th at the feds. Birthday, they put me in a cage for a Benz. I dropped mad about bars, said I'm next. Still mad about bars. My friends, them times was Stally, Rico Skeng. Grab ballies and we go step. Getting told to be rapping and give it a rest. Few months later, back for a M.
Huh?
Stress. Got me lost shirts, got me more depressed. Rest up Shaggy, chef got plenty. Labeled a legend, it don't make sense. Slide with guns, that's lengthy. Just turned 20, thinking to put rapping to bed. No hesitating to rise up skengs in the end, separating the mass and men.
Mad.
Then unknown T dropped Tommy and B. Pete now peeping are bothering me like K don't quit, keep dropping the heat.
Boy,
take his foot off the brake. Three wavy G and Rico again. Jake's got him with blades and some weight.
V9.
I hit the roof and I dropped him a tape. 4 weeks on, keeping it moving. I was in Luton. 5 teeth strong, we removing. We don't care who grew them.
Nah.
Police come guns up, they weren't shooting. Back window I was using. 4 high fences, jump man through them. Ran till my legs start loosing.
Jeez.
And now I'm in jail feeling nothing but useless. And the kids looking nothing but clueless. No mackerel for me, just tuners. Canteen comes, couple dilute juices.
Nah.
Smokes gave a mess to the charges. Come, we don't blow no fuses. Dumped in the IG, live into a YouTube vid. Touch all like I'm serious with music.
Come on,
went bait face, drop still, gave me a blue tick. Keep punchline in tunes that they buying like Munich. Bro still flying them units. I'm still pulling them strings acoustics. Turn 21, Jake's got me on a case when we stack up in a cube, no Rubik's.
Come on!
Fingers in this battle acoustic. I ain't hearing that, so gotta stay elusive.
Hey.
Stay with that side that you're choosing. Get shaved when we ride, no excusing. Thinking you're sad, you're deluded. I don't know who confused him. Was it Holly or the man who abused him? Could have been a bit of both, that's a fusion.
Brother, Drillium Shakespeare is gonna be a total madness, people. It is gonna be a total madness. That was crazy. crazy, crazy stuff. He went so old school with a new school flavor. Like, when I'm saying that, he went with the old school vibe. Like, let me really break this down to you. Like, what we call, what the young dons call reminiscing, or, you know what I mean? But he's gonna let you know, man like me who don't know really how it's been, the mad 5 years, just crazy, where you could have just, he tells you, he told us, like, the switch when he wanted to do this and he wanted to do that and he was in this position. That was absolutely sick. Messed up the top 10, parked up on Shelley Avenue. Boy, I don't know, he put pressure on the top 10 right now, because that one went straight up to the top of the top 10. You get me? Because that was like lifestyle today, real life. You could learn, a lot of the dons could learn from that. You get me? Like, you could see the struggle, you could see the mistakes, you could see the, you know what I mean? Like, that was just real music. That was real rap on some drill right there. That was real rap on some drill. KO, wordplay, styling on them. Do you see the way the video was set as well? Another movie. It was like he's talking to his therapist, or, you know, the way they kind of dropped it. Like, the settings was sick, on point. Like, the old school realness, the visuals, the proof, the history, you get me, to support his bars, you get me. And it seemed like he spat this bar when he was in jail, because he said, "When now I'm in jail," you get me, writing these bars. So, you get me, it was like such a time when you've got loads of things to think about and go through. And he put it down on the track, and he just told it, that was a movie. He put it down on the track, and that was a movie, people. Proper movie. Big him up each and every time. Make sure you subscribe to the channel just under there to the left. Keep it blessed, man. Peace.